spectral is strong here.
Thank you.
This is a great victory indeed, but many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey.
And Dariel's death brings about renewed life for us all.
The caravan is prepared. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
Can I take you?
We traveled east. over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long ago, I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld the vision of a great man, the mage, Dalrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Dalrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Lane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Loot Lane, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for...
I know much about the ancient religions. I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the...
How do I know I can trust you, hmm? You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn.
I don't expect this of you. But if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, he looks a horrid creature.
I don't know why you people keep pestering me.
Come on.
lost Herodric scroll. What a fortunate turn of events. As the last living Herodrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes in...
That the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking.
Oh, you may not pass.
I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Drognan and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Drognan believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the...
Let's go.
greetings.
I'll put that to good use.
Hello.